The Annapurna region is probably one of the most popular trekking destinations in Nepal. When we talk about trekking in the Annapurna Himal, we normally refer to the Annapurna Sanctuary Trek, the Gandruk Trek, or the Godapani Phun Hill Trek. There is another trek that goes around the Annapurna Himal. In the west, we have a trek that runs along the Kali Gandaki River Valley, and in the east, there is a trek that runs within the Mashandi River Valley. These two valleys are not joined together. In fact, they are separated by a formidable obstacle. It's a 5,400 meter pass known as the Turungla. Trekkers who cross the Turungla effectively complete what is known as the Annapurna Circuit. I could have done the standard Annapurna Circuit on this trip, but I wanted something different. And after looking at the map, I discovered that from Tilicho Lake, there is actually a path to the western flank of the Annapurna Circuit bypassing the Turungla. It's called the Mesokantula. Now, Mesokantula is considerably lower than Turungla. I figured that it might be easier. Actually, it only looks deceptively easy on the map. I found out on the ground that it's certainly not so.
We're not from China.
Darapani is situated at an altitude of about 1,860 meters above sea level. It is not particularly interesting, but it is the gateway to the Manaslu region.
Thank you. Alright, this is the end of day three. We ended up walking a bit further than we had planned. That's because the rooms at our intended night stop have all been filled up by voters. Chame happens to be a vote counting center, so ended up all the rooms have been filled up by voters. So we had to walk another hour and a half further up the road to find a vacant lodge. So here we are. My little man is in his last legs. Let's hope he can have a good night's rest.
Water, bunny, water.